Hey everyone, Matt here, picking up where we left off in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal. Alright, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Oh god, my sinuses are killing me. Sorry if I sound a little nasally, everyone. Sinuses just hate me, that's all. Sheikah Tower Act. Tower? Uh-oh. Please watch for falling rocks. God, my nose is killing me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, little chipmunks. Or the squirrels. Whatever. Whatever they are. Ugh. Go for blue. Oh, dang! Oh! Oh, I see it. Oh, I see two of them. Two more there. Okay, how are we gonna get down from here? Seems a little risky. Great Plateau Tower. It's like the first dungeon or something? Like the entrance to it? Distilling local information. Distilling, so what, like, maybe a map? Oh yeah, the map. Oh! Oh cool, it's filling in my map! Oh, nice. Regional map extracted. It's starting to feel very Metroid-esque. Why are you making me try to remember? Why couldn't you just left like some crib notes in there? Uh-oh.
When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Oh, oh dang. Well, that's definitely Beast Ganon.
Now down there. You must hurry, Ling.
Yes, yes, we definitely should, because that does not look good. Alright, so I actually left and played around a bit, getting used to stuff. I found a few items of note. Is that a fork point? No, apparently not. Where's a... Oh, what's down here? Oh, goodness, seriously? Okay, looks like I was... Okay, I don't recover, but I don't lose any. Dang, that is a long way down. Dang, I'm not screwing around here. Oh my god, where are you? I'm gonna go through that loop. Do a little trick. Doubt I can climb all the way down there, and given how damage and stuff seems to work in this game, I don't trust fall damage to only be one heart anymore. Can I grab stuff? Okay, cool, I can do that. Alright, so I can speed it up a little bit. Alright. Slowly making progress. Climbing this ridiculous tower. Oh man, I hope I don't have to go to the rest. And then we get better movement abilities. Maybe give us that little sail from Skyward Sword that like let us like do our little like float drop. Alright, looks like I'm getting close to the bottom. Alright. Uh-oh. Is that the old man? Oh! Oh! Look at that thing that he has! My, it would seem we have quite the enigma here. You talking about you or me? Because you just came hang gliding out of nowhere, old man. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It is almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower? I heard a voice. Well now, a voice you say. Is this guy gonna be like the king of Hyrule? Cause he is like, he's got the triangles on his little collar. He's got that long, kingly-like beard. Did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? You have some work to do as far as earning your trust, but oh, that's not what I meant to do. I suppose that is understandable. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. Wow, so we are on the ruin... Wow, this must be the ruined timeline then. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. Oh, excuse me. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight across the land once more. It appears that moment is fast approaching. Yeah, well, it's got to deal with me now, old man. Must ask you, courageous one. Do you intend to make your way to the castle? I do. I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded by all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you're to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if we had a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story. Oh, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Main quest, the isolated plateau. Open your adventure details here. Alright. Come, let me show you something. No, I guess if it's been 100 years, he can't be the king of Hyrule. He could perhaps be a descendant, though. You see that structure there? The one shining with a strange light? Everything looks like it's covered in lava? Sure. Tell me why I need to go over there now. I'm sure I'll find it interesting. Oh, no. No, it's a doorway. Huh. Well, I just ate my words. It began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. I think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. Alright, fair enough. Alright, water! Oh, there's fishies in there! Oh, they disappeared too, just like the lizards. Oh, there's an ugly looking fish. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna fish you all out at some point. Then I'm gonna dance on your suffocating corpses, because fish are stupid. Not even real animals. Oh. Right. I'm a little worried what might happen. Yeah, because there's a limit to how much I can swim up here. I've got to get to that ledge. Oh no. Oh, do not sink! Oh, okay. Okay, we made it. Alright. Oh, I did not plan that very well. Is that a twilight portal in the distance, or...? Oh, that's an airship! That thing's moving! Oh yeah, I see little propellers! Like, barely, like they're like one pixel. But yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, things are getting more and more intriguing with every passing second. Ah, he has another boulder. Oh, this one's fighting me. Got a weird shine to it, too. What are these? Oh, I want... Oh, you need to die for that. Oh, come on. You know you want it. Oh, I'm in the owl shrine. So I realized... What? Oh, right. Apparently this game has DLC. I did like my system update in between the two episodes, so. A precious red gem mined from large ore deposits found throughout Hyrule. Rubies contain the power of fire and have fetched a high price since ancient times. There's apparently 3 treasure chests now, and then we're getting our like first major update in, what's the 8th month? August? Yeah. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Didn't we see this symbol up there? Travel gate registered to map. Oh, cool! Fast travel! Access granted. Alright! Oh, cool. Wait a minute, I thought this was supposed to be a dungeon. Oh, it is. It's like an elevator. Alright, must be like a mini dungeon. I heard there's gonna be like 100 mini dungeons or something. Oh, geez, a loading screen? Hitting a monster or enemy in the head with an arrow deals double the normal amount of damage. I saw a tip about body heat. Apparently, if it dips too low, you start taking damage too. Apparently, colder areas like swimming and all that's gonna cause trouble. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Omen Out. The name of the goddess offshoot, I missed it. Magnesis Trial. Authenticated distilling rune. So I noticed on my inventory screens that there's a distinct lack of anything, like any space for special dungeon items. Really hoping that's... Oh! Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. They want to use magnetic energy that pours forth from the magnesis rune. Having the magnetic snare can be lifted up and moved freely. Rune extracted. So I guess we learn runes. So long as we get a hookshot rune, I'll be happy. Oh, okay. Oh shit, this is weird. Oh, okay. Oh, this is not bad at all. Oh That was a hunch, and it did not pay off. Alright. What is that thing? Nope. Oh. Dang it. Ah, shoot. Wrong button. I think he needs to be shot. There we go. Luckily, I found a second one. Okay, yeah, I found some of those too from those weird robots outside. There we go. Those are still taking just a little getting used to, but other than that. Alright, here we go. Not bad. Bad at all. Looks like there's a target on there. I'm gonna try shooting. I was wasting arrows. I only got six left apparently. Oh, okay, that was completely pointless. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Oman Al, the creator of this trial. I am a humble monk, blessed with the sight of Goddess Hylian, dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. Oh. In the name of the goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. Huh. Not sure if I can just hand this over to the old man if the magical talking statue gave it to me. Uh-oh. Symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. Oh! May the goddess smile upon you. Yeah, we'll see. Oh my hell. Your pleasure, help at eating fruits and veggies. You claim we will meet. You've acquired through hunting, eat ingredients, raw, or cook them to increase it. You can use this power to lift it up and move around freely, regardless of how heavy it is. I like how there's no context for that. Where is he? Oh. There he is. He's just coming out of nowhere with that thing. If you managed to get your hands on a spirit orb, well done. Paraglider, please? How did you know? Clairvoyance. Oh, or perhaps just something similar. One gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps it is not true for everyone. Oh, ho, ho. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. Hmm. It's all connected to that Sheikah slave carrying your hit there. Wow, they give us a lot of opportunities to make Link act like a jerk. No, I'm interested in what this guy has to say, though. What's the point of the game? It has been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah sleep. Ango, a highly advanced tribe known as Sheikah, inhabited these lands. The power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across the land. In this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasures from each of those shrines, and I will give you my paraglider. That wasn't the deal. It's true, it wasn't, but... I said treasure, but I never said there would be only one treasure. There's one treasure or four. the difference for a young go-getter like yourself. If I'm feeling generous, I will also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again? Oh, God, are you joking? I am afraid not, but do not worry. I have another little trick to share with you for your effort. Take a look at your map on the sheet this week.
Ooh.
Oh. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke, the shrine you came from, and the tower. Oh, if you're in any of those places with the Sheikah Slate. Oh, nice! Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. So I guess just go to my map. And just, like, click. Great, went to the tower. That's where he still wants me to go, technically. Oh, magic warp! Quagmire that will draw you in. Sink in too deeply and you'll be unable to escape the bottomless bog. Huh. More than a weapon, metal weapons create sparks that can be used to light a fire. Furthermore, if you set a wooden weapon on fire, and okay, I guess I was not in the middle of reading that. Dang, he got up here in a hurry. I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man like me. Leave an old man his secrets. It's a secret to everybody, then. Now then, I want you to join me up here so you can use this as a vantage point to search for shrines. Do you know about the scope on your Sheikah Slate? Look through it and you can stick a pin anywhere you'd like to mark on your map. Pins in your map serve as reference points for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in. How do you know? Experience, wisdom, instinct, call it what you will and believe it only if you so please. Go ahead and take a look if you feel inclined to do so. Alright. Alright. Oh. No. No. Get. That makes me nervous. Okay. Oh, alright. Seems to have found it. Oh, okay, I can set like a number of pins down. That's okay, that's really convenient. Okay, there's the one I just did, and that one's blue, so. Ah, there we go, I set another one right there. Is that a scope from there? Oh wow, I have motion controls in like the controller. Huh. Like, oh, I didn't think it would activate if you had. I don't know why I thought that. I was dumb. Alright, so. Travel. Harder to hear footsteps when it's raining, making it the perfect time to sneak up on some monsters. Use the power to lift up. Oh, magnesis. Oh, okay. Metallic objects hidden in water. Oh, that's that treasure chest. Oh, I need to go back and do that. Ah, dang it. Oh, dang it, Matt, with your incessant need to just progress. All right. Really want to do this before I end the video. These four are perfect for throwing at monsters. If one hits, it will deal double damage. Oh, jeez. Draw your bowstring while jumping from a high place to briefly slow down time so you can aim with greater accuracy. Oh! Ah, dang it! I did not mean to come back up here. I did not. This is what I meant. Okay, come on. No loading screen. It's just right down there. Dang it, old man. You should give me that paraglider now just so I can travel fast. Oh. Oh, that's the thing they just showed us how to do. Yeah, I came across a cooking pot in a Boko Blend camp. There was like three like 3 or 4 Poke Blends. And after I slaughtered them all, I cooked some apples in it. Oh goodness, I'm very tired right now. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, amber, a fossilized resin with a caramelesque sheen to it. It's been valued as a component in decoration and crafting since ancient times. I see stuff shining over here. What is that? Hyrule herb. This healthy herb grows abundantly in the plains of Hyrule. Cook it before eating to increase the number of hearts restored. Oh, nice. I'm making my way to the towers now, so... What is this? Oh, man. Be careful there. Oh! That was not the thing I meant to do. Alright, well, I only lost a heart, so... Alright, learned a bunch of new stuff, so think this is a good time as any to call it quits for the moment. So until next time, take care.